Karnataka Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai's 29 minister strong cabinet was sworn in this afternoon. Bommai had earlier indicated of a difference of opinion among party leaders of the state regarding the deputy chief ministers appointed by his predecessor B.S. Yediyurappa. This position remains unoccupied this time around as per discussions with the BJP high command. As many as 7 OBCs, 3 SCs, 1 ST, 8 from the Lingayat community and 1 from the Reddy community are part of the cabinet, the chief minister said while providing further details on the caste distribution of the revamped cabinet. However, just one woman features on the same list. Yediyurappa critics and former minister C.P. Yogeshwar and MLAs such as Arvind Ballard do not find a mention in the cabinet, a decision that the chief minister credits the high command for. Bommai, who was elected as the new leader of the BJP legislature party last week, took oath on July 28. Everything related to the expansion was discussed with the BJP high command during the chief minister's visit to Delhi in the past 2 days. This is Tarandiol for The Print and you're watching Politico.